here on this special occasion. Today I am going to speak on the topic drug addiction. Today's youth addiction onto drug has drawn my attention to this topic. Drugs are chemical substances which we have an effect on our body. There are two types of drugs. One is legal and second one is illegal. The legal drugs are basically the medicines which we use in our everyday use for various problems in our body, such as body ache, headache, etc. These drugs are called our body ailments. But the illegal drugs are the ones that are used to get into the state for being intoxicated or drunk. This helps people to lose their senses and forget everything. Consumption of such drug is illegal and can have an adverse effect on our body. It can affect us badly both physically and mentally. Thank you. Have a marvelous day. Thank you once again.